If I was a man, I would be a book girl.
I want to preserve what I've got and keep it for as long as I can.
I have dimples, but they're hardly noticeable.
Yeah, yeah.
So I want dimples there. You can get the colour of your eyes changed. I'd like to change it to bright blue.
I said, do you think you can make me look more beautiful? In the morning, I realised that when I smile, my jaw is paralysed.
Come on, man. Open your eyes.
Let's see me getting hurt.
You look at this, and it's quite addictive.
You're constantly thinking, should I get them bigger? Skin, wrinkles.
Tell people you're a cosmetic physician, it's almost like you're a rock star.
Frown and relax.
You've normally had the Botox in your eyebrows to lift your eyebrows?
Yep, eyebrows.
In the frown?
Frown.
I was 19 when I first had Botox.
Can you see the difference? So we've done this side, not that side. It's positive medicine. You really make a big difference to patients' self-esteem.
It looks younger.
When I first started, my mother let me practice on her. Lucky woman.
Over the last 5 to 10 years, there's been a move away from breasts that look fake, stylized noses, large lips, to make things look as natural as possible.
I mean, I have no cleavage. I don't feel sexy.
I like these, but I can't wear anything like that because it doesn't have the padding in it.
Yeah.
Again, and see how much padding it's got.
So you'd need something down the bottom.
I'm looking forward to having less boobs.
Feel the weight of that.
Oh, they're heavy.
Yeah, they're really heavy.
Yeah.
I quite like the fake look. I wanted Victoria Beckham's breasts.
Ta-da!
These are big secrets.
Cheetah!
We used to just put up with whatever size or shape Mother Nature gave us. Not anymore. And these days we're upsizing, downsizing, even outsourcing the work we get done.
Well, today we're going to be on the plane to Malaysia.
The question is, if you are going to have surgery overseas, you must convince yourself of the standards of medicine in that country.
But they know that you're doing this for you and that you really want it done.
Hey, dear. Hey, man. Open your eyes. Tamara, open your eyes, yeah?
Open your eyes.
Wow, that's awesome.
Oh, wow, I love the shape.
You're not no Dolly Parton, are you? Like, no, Dad, I'm not Dolly Parton.
Before, I didn't really like looking in the mirror. Now, I love the way I look.